Hello and welcome to Awesome Auroras. My name is Yvonne and I am a librarian with LA County Library. Have you ever seen the natural phenomenon known as Aurora Borealis? Here in the Northern Hemisphere, it's also known as Northern Lights. These dazzling light displays appear in many different shapes and forms in the night sky. Auroras happen when solar winds from the sun meets the Earth's magnetic force field, causing the solar wind particles to collide with atoms and molecules of gases like oxygen and nitrogen. This causes the atoms and molecules to give off light known as an aurora. Look at the brilliance in the clouds, bands, and waves of auroras. These colors can change depending on what different gases are present. In the Southern Hemisphere, they are called aurora australis, or Southern Lights. How would you like to create your very own aurora? We can get the same glowing, beautiful effect with a few materials. Black construction paper, any kind of plain paper, cotton balls, chalk or chalk pastels, pencil and eraser, scissors, white paint, acrylic, gel pen, or even whiteout would work, and optional tape. We will begin by cutting out a mountain shape out of plain paper. You can make any kind of mountains you like, gently curving mountains or jagged, steep, and pointy mountains. Make sure your paper is slightly longer than your black construction paper. You might need to tape two pieces of paper together to get a long enough piece. Draw your mountain shape with a pencil and cut it out when you're satisfied with the look. You will be placing your mountain template over your black construction paper, so it might be helpful to tape the two sheets together from the back to keep things from shifting, or you can use your one hand to keep the template in place. Chalk pastels are great for this craft, but if you don't have any, that's okay. Any kind of chalk will do, including sidewalk chalk. Color around the edges of your mountain, extending the color beyond the silhouette. Continue using different colors to fill the length of your mountain. Be mindful not to move your template. Next, while keeping your mountain template in place, use a cotton ball to rub the colors and create the auroras. You can use a fresh cotton ball for each color to keep it from blending too much, but having a bit of overlap in the colors can also make for extra dimension too. Remove your paper mountain template and admire what you've created, a show-stopping aurora. You can then go in to your wintry scene with a little bit of paint or any kind of a white material to create some fluffy snow or twinkling stars. I was able to learn more about auroras using the Britannica School database on the LA County Library website. You can access it from databases under Digital Library. One of my favorite parts of this database is you can choose what grade level you'd like to see articles for. So it doesn't matter if you're in elementary, middle, or high school wanting to learn more about auroras. You can access easy to comprehend materials for many different grade levels and reading levels. We hope you enjoyed Awesome Auroras. Click the link in the description for upcoming programs and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for easy access to new videos. Bye for now!